Stalin's been sentenced to Siberia again.
What else?
Your crown has infiltrated ourselves in Moscow. They found all our explosives in Minsk.
Perhaps I should go back to Petersburg.
You didn't do much good last time.
What else is happening?
Not much. Not since Rasputin went back to Siberia.
Yes, it's a pity. He can't cause much trouble there.
He was worth more than an army of Bolsheviks in Petersburg.
They've arrested Sverdlov in Kiev.
Spies everywhere. No one trusts anyone. Some of our party leaders work for the Okhrana. I see you were in the Minsk group when it was raided.
Yes. You got away?
Yes.
I managed to hide.
And all the others were caught?
Yeah.
You got somewhere to live?
Yes. I'm 5 minutes away from here.
Go on. Good. Thank you for bringing the message. Come see us again, soon. Hmm? Don't drink. Too many of our men take to drink here in Paris.
If Sverdlov's been arrested...
Shh. He's a double agent. He works for the Okhrana. Go home. I don't feel like talking tonight. I've got nothing to say. We've got old.
They're gone.
I'll get you a supper.
That's all right. There's no hurry. In the last 10 years, I've spent 3 months in Russia. I'm out of fashion. No one's wearing me this year. I talk and no one listens. I write and no one reads. Think what we'll be like in 10 or 15 years. Emigres go off their heads in the end, you know?
Yeah.
Mad old cranks with no money, no country. Always worrying about the laundry, complaining when the mail's late. Being ill in charity hospitals and buried with the paupers.
No, Ilyich. It won't be like that.
300 years of Romanovs? Why not 300 more?